This is Garrett Morgan, born March 4th, 1877. Garrett Morgan was a visionary inventor who changed the way we navigate through our roads. In 1923, he invented the traffic signal, a device that revolutionized the way that we control the flow of traffic. Thanks to his invention, the roads became safer for travelers and for pedestrians alike. Ask yourself this question. In today's world, could you imagine living life without traffic lights? Comment your answer right down below.